Today's mission, we're gonna move this carport, pile it up on this trailer and drive away. That's what we're doing. Shouldn't take more than a few minutes. Once we get this baby lifted up, drive underneath it, take these 4x4s, I'm gonna do them width-wise, and that carport's gonna sit right on top of it. And away we'll go. So we just removed 6 rebar stakes and the anchors have been unbolted. I'm gonna try now to pull it forward, get it up out of the ruts, and then we get it up on the trailer. At least that's the plan. Start pulling.
You're taut.
I thought that was just gonna cut it probably. Dang it.
So right in the center of the carport, we put some blocks, and now it's like a big seesaw. If we stand on this end over here, this end goes down, then we back the trailer under this end. At least that's the plan.
Like that.
Let's go. All right. So, carport is loaded and ready to roll. I wonder if that's above the legal limit. Is that more than 13.5? Yeah, we're gonna risk it. Y'all just risk it. Up next, we've got a chain on this side and a rope on that side, and we're going to pull forward. Trailer goes forward, the carport stays where it is.